to swear.
Yeah, it's not ideal.
Low cloud. A bit too low at the moment, but it may blow through today. But it may not. Apparently it's quite low down at the south coast as well, 100 feet. But hopefully it'll blow through, even if we just get local flight, you never know.
Get stir fry tonight.
Okay, so we were planning to go to Land's End today. We're all prepped, all ready to go, fueled up. And at 7:30 this morning after breakfast, the rains continued to flow. So we're still sat here at Dunkeswell and trying to find a weather window for just to get airborne so we can prep for tomorrow's trial flights. So if you'd like to follow Flying Freedom's adventures around Britain, please subscribe here. Or here. Subscribe here.